What's a sad day for many of us diehard Offspring fans. It's the season finale tonight, but it's been an absolute cracker, and it's not all bad news. Lucky for all of us, we are joined by two of the show's stars, Kat Stewart and Lachie Hulme. Good morning to both of you.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Welcome to Studio 10. Now, incredibly, Offspring was voted the number one show of all time on Channel 10 this weekend. Well, last weekend, it aired the show on Sunday. Congratulations. Why do you think Australians love your show so much?
I think probably because Kat's in it. Would be the start.
Mainly Lockie.
And me too. Yeah. I think it's us two combined just seems to bring the viewers in.
Yeah, I look forward to next season where you just get rid of Asher Keddie altogether. I don't think the show really needs
Sorry, who was that?
I don't know who that is. This thing's dropping out.
Now, massive bombshell, obviously, last week. Nina's boyfriend, Thomas, turned out to be a married man. Well, his wife was there.
Dirty dog.
But, Kat, is it Leo's time to shine now? Is he going to swing in on his chariot and just sweep her up?
Well, that Patrick Bramall is gorgeous.
He's hot.
We love him. We both have crushes on him. And he's such a lovely character, and he's carved out such a great sort of niche on the show, and he's a great friend. I think it is his moment.
Yeah, I hope
That's
so.
An evil
so.
Guy
We're all Team
right
Leo.
Now.
Yeah.
Now, Kat, is Billy really off to London?
It would appear so. But she's very torn. She doesn't want to leave Nina and Zoe, but it's really hard because Mick's the great love of her life, so we'll see how that goes. But for those who are pining and concerned about Lawrence, I can say that we haven't seen the last of him.
Oh, okay.
There's more Lawrence.
And I'd also say, too, that Billy being Billy, anything can go wrong from saying that we're heading to the airport to actually getting to the airport.
Quite
it's
well,
that
mate.
Kind of a character. So that's why people hopefully will tune in to find out.
Kat, I understand a lot of people, not including myself, have been quite outraged about Billy with poor Lawrence. Is that correct?
Yes. There's a lot of hurt and a lot of anger. Yeah. And a lot of rage directed at me.
Yeah. Personally.
Yes, I didn't write it. But he is lovely, I understand it, and it's so great. It was such an unexpected storyline. And, you know, when we were told, Edu and I were very surprised. But it's been lovely. It's been a great journey this season, and so I loved that whole storyline. It was great fun.
So, Lachie, are there any big surprises in store for all of us this evening? Shows usually end with a bit of a bang.
Well, I can honestly say no one's going to die.
Oh, thanks. Oh,
that's good.
Yeah. Yes.
That's,
there's a plus.
That's a big plus. There's always surprises. It's Offspring.
Yeah.
And, God willing, the Channel 10 promo department won't spoil anything that might be happening tonight. So we'll just have to wait and see.
Guys, there's ongoing speculation about whether you're coming back for another season. We've got our fingers and toes crossed. Any details yet?
Yeah, we have our fingers and toes crossed too.
It's really just an economic thing at the moment because we've hit the 65-episode mark and somehow that disqualifies the show from tax credits from Screen Australia. So I know that Channel 10 is talking with our producers about trying to conjure something up and, quite frankly, when six guys walk into my living room with an oversized novelty check, then I'll know the show is back on.
Yeah, I think the important thing is, I mean, with a show that has captured the heart of the nation like Offspring has, I think really the most important thing that you guys can do if it does come back next year is make sure whatever happens, you ask for more money.
Correct. Thank you, Joe.
Just put them over the barrel.
Obviously, you'll be getting a percentage of whatever we get.
15%, not too much of us.
How difficult was it for you all to go up against each other at the Logies?
Oh, no more difficult than it is to go up against each other at the lunch line at the Offspring set.
It's all about that, really. In all things.
It can get rough and violent, particularly with this one.
There's a lot of rage, particularly between Lockie and
Harry. Yeah, always has been.
Yeah.
Were you guys surprised? Many of us still haven't got over Patrick dying. I need to get over it. But even the fact that a local police station was called in country New South Wales, I'm not sure if you guys heard about this, and the caller said, "I think I know who killed Patrick."
I've
And I was even in the supermarket after that and I was still upset about Patrick and my husband keeps saying to me, you know, it's not real.
Well, it's interesting, when that episode went to air, Matt Lenevez, who played Patrick, Matt was at my place. So we were sitting on the couch together and we started crying, which is sad but true. And then Matt, after a couple of drinks, urged me to get on Twitter and say Clegg was driving the car. And I wrote it, but I never pressed send because I realised if I did, I'd be the subject of jihad.
Yeah, wall of hate.
Yeah, and Offspring Jihad would be taken out again. Yeah.
Just quickly talking, Lockie, about Clegg. He's such an extraordinary character and I love him. He's really bizarre. How amazing is it playing that character?
Clegg's a lot of fun to play. It can be difficult because we're constantly having to come up with bits of business to keep him fresh. And we sort of crossed the over-the-top mark about season three. So now the character's somewhere out there in the stratosphere when it comes to behaviour.
He's an amazing creation. I remember Clegg wasn't in the pilot and I remember they were creating this Clegg character and they didn't know who was going to play it initially. And the initial ideas they had for casting were nothing, like you've just taken it somewhere else entirely, so it's a real Lockie creation.
Yeah, well, it's actually just, it's that, thank you, Cap, and it's really just me ripping off John Cleese. Basically, you want to know the formula?
That's it. Thank you so much for joining us, and we absolutely love Offspring, and good luck for tonight.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you, and don't miss the season finale of Offspring tonight, 8:45 on 10, and it's really good to support Australian drama.
So excited. Yeah, it's fantastic. Yes. Interesting fun fact, the part of Clegg actually was originally going to go to Lindsay Lohan. But she,
she's pansexual, that's why she could play it.
Pansexual.